I'll say this now, I love
getting
Chris
into
play.
The game.
Kevin Frogman versus a free and Kevorkian. Four NJIT players.
Game & Watch and Ice Climbers.
Yeah. Who is it? Kevorkian and I were talking about this match before, how like really jank it is, and how you don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Already a stock gone.
You
have no words? Two
just,
stocks gone.
You're just killing them really fast.
They are their two best players, I think, right?
Game & Watch is kind of keeping them at bay.
Game & Watch is a cool character.
Yeah. You can't help cancel a lot of his moves.
No. And like, when you get hit, you can't help but like smile. Like, alright, that was kind of cool. Oh.
Bumped his head.
Bumped his head on Battlefield.
Dog with those fares. Sheik didn't work, but that key is looking like Sora.
Sophia was going in on everyone.
The Metro card. Snakes.
Master card. Anywhere you want to be.
The parachute.
That's dead facto. One stock difference.
Herb is so good at recovering from Game & Watch. Seems like such an awkward timing to a puppy in like this.
Because it looks like he slows down near the top. You're like, he's going to make it. He's going to make it. And he just will barely grab edge.
Yeah.
Zofria going in on Ice Climbers right now.
Ooh, that double fair.
Oh, but all for nothing. Except for damage.
Everyone's hitting each other so much.
Welcome to doubles. This is why you don't like doubles, right?
I mean, you can play like a semi, like, kind of like sane doubles game. This is just like, they're just going at it. They don't even care.
Sometimes I feel like watching, this. I'm not saying they're super high level, but I mean, when you watch some of the top players like Armada and Mewtwo King play, you see these crazy team combos, and then a lot of time you just see it's like neutral gaming, and you go, all right, someone do something already. But this is kind of, everyone's just going in on each other.
Yeah,
even your own teammates, they're like,
kinda,
they hit you.
It's kind of too much, right? Ooh, there's a shield. Roll out, I guess.
Nice setup. That, oh, I thought they were going to have him. Oh, he did. Did get him. Is he going to, no, let him do the wobble.
Ice Climbers and T-Rose are
disadvantage. Knocks him in the curb.
Get,
and
get one more player, so.
Okay. Okay.
The double back.
Oh, that was nice. I gotta respect that. All right, this is looking a little bit of a runaway right now.
Come on, Sheik. This is like.
She get 112 80, though.
This is like 80-20.
Do something cool, Frag Cook. Do something cool.
Oh, you gave him the chair. Oh,
nice
yes.
Nair. Game one going to Curb and Fried Cook. Totally just scratched my nose on stream.
Curb takes a hit of his coffee and is ready to go back into it.
Yeah, man.
They're giggling, having a nice time.
They're all homies, so they're just kind of just saying whatever.
The Melee community, man.
Melee community. There's a like a T-shirt that was on Teespring. It was like what once became a community is like is now a family. Like, oh, that's cute.
Yeah, dude.
Look at Alucard. Look at his hair.
He's a handsome young man.
He is. All right, where are they going this time?
A lot of people here today, actually.
You know what? I was expecting more, to be completely honest. I was expecting more, but I mean, 20, almost 30. With only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 6 TVs. Gonna have some people hanging out.
Yoshi's. If they want Yoshi's to work, they need to be throwing out moves, like, a lot more. Because right now, like...
Who?
Ice Season and Game & Watch are throwing out, like, a lot more moves. Like, Curb just keeps down-airing, and there's, like, nothing that they can...
Let's see.
That they, like, come up with an answer for. Having a smaller stage isn't really going to help them with their situation in neutral, I don't think.
No, but it could make Sheik's gimp game a little bit better because he doesn't have to knock him as far.
I guess. Yeah. Game Watch might not live
as often, despite his stupid up B. Not stupid.
I don't know if he could, like, perfectly sweet spot on Yoshi's.
Game Watch?
Yeah, because his up B is that
big. It's just
big.
That high.
Get to the back. Ooh! I like it. Oh, dude. Curb with a save. Oh, let's just take ledge.
Oh. Tied in stocks right now, though.
No.
Was
game.
That sweet spot? So maybe that your theory was wrong about not being able to sweet spot Yoshi's.
Okay.
Nice double kill. 3 stocks to 5.
Ooh, he fears his
turn.
Oh!
Whoa! That was cool. Hey, yeah, I don't know what just happened, but it was awesome.
One for the lot.
Nice kill by Curb. Wait, is it Curb or Quirb? So I keep saying Quirb sometimes. Curb? Like C-U-R-B if you were saying like... Thanks. Curb.
Ooh.
That Nair is so strong.
Yeah. Went for Sheik and got Dawn.
Wow, that runaway game again. This is just such an odd team to play against. Like, you know, you don't know what to do. Hold up. Do the thing on stream. I reverse.
Everybody on stream right now.
Do this.
Try to move your arms in opposite directions. It's kind of hard to do. It's pretty cool. You guys should try.
Come on. You can't do it. Ready? One forward, one backwards. Come on.
Start one way.
Up.
Start one
down.
Way.
Down.
Go into it.
Back. And up. You have like the motion. You're just not doing it with your forearms.
Yeah, dude.
There's literally no point to this at all. We just do it. We've been doing it since like high school.
Yep. Shout out to for sure, Icy's player that introduced me to the tech skill of moving my arms.
Moving your arms in opposite directions.
Game 3.
What just happened?
So this is a best of five.
Yeah.
Losers finals.
They win it again. What's the score?
Was it that? It's 2-0.
Yeah.
2-0. Yeah. So they just not want to go to Fountain?
Well, you can't go to Fountain.
Oh, true, it's Teams. You're right.
Yeah, it lags the game.
I forgot about that. Because I don't play Teams.
Yeah. Teams are lame.
You never want to play Teams with me.
I know, I'm bad at Teams. Teams are cool.
Because, like, you have Dan and for sure, Dan and Ryan play Teams and then the Twins. And then I'm like, yo, you want to play some Teams? You're like, nah. And I get left out.
I know, I'm sorry, Dan. That's one thing I can't teach you about is Teams. The only thing I know about it is that I'm supposed to knee when someone grabs.
And do cool falcon punches.
Yeah. Well, I do that.
You do it anyway. Alright, so they go to FD this time. Game 3. Let's see if Kafri and Kevorkian can make any kind of comeback. Switch up the strategy a little bit.
So you're gonna win, they're gonna...
Oh, I'm gonna chain grab for a second there. Nice there. Right off. Right off the bat with a kill. Is that what, 15 seconds in? But Fractured does not have Nana, so it's going to be a little bit tougher.
With a good roll.
I see what he was trying to do there. Makes it back. Forda? Nope. Not gonna work. Doc will still live. Yep. Oh, no, now he's dead.
Should have held it for
Wow. Oh, killing his own teammates. Got some friendly fire going on right now.
Shout out to Counter-Strike. Just vote to kick him.
Just vote to kick, no matter what. The minute you get shot.
I don't care if you're trying to buy in your store right now. Do you knife me? I will try to kick you.
Yeah, we playing Counter-Strike tonight?
Sure.
Okay. Nice, tie game.
Just had to take one today.
Oh, he was reading.
He was ready for that trade.
He's like, yo, you're gonna be right here, and I'm gonna hit you with my helmet. Yeah. But the parachute even.
He was like, yo, get your trade binder out, yeah. Let me make sure you get what's good with these chases.
Chases. Shout out to Magic the Gathering.
Shout out to Magic. Like, it makes me so uncomfortable that he's recovering that low.
Did you see that, though? He's caped. He's up B.
Yeah, that was amazing.
When Doc capes someone, it's so funny. Even if you get hit by it, you can't help but, like, not be mad. You're like, all right, that was kind of funny. But, which is good for him, though. Doc can kill, like, Spaceys, and or really anyone, super low percent.
That double four air! Oh my god. The down throw regrows. Oh my god, what was that? What is this?
This is not as much of a runaway game as it was last time.
Definitely not.
If they're gonna win, I say it,
if they're gonna win a game, it's gonna be here.
They need to just go Super Saiyan right now.
Yeah, Kevorkian's pretty good on FD.
So and Free just has to not get hit. And that was commentator's curse. I'm sorry. I am sorry because of Free and Kevorkian. That was commentator's curse. Go for the 9! Go for the 9! Do it! Oh, he's thirsty for it.
You won't! You
won't! Do it, you won't! Look, he's smiling.
He's just gonna... No!
What are you doing?
Grab him! Yes!
No! 4, 5, 1, 3, 5.
It's gonna be 9 now. It's gonna be.
Next one's gonna be 9. You're definitely right. They're just playing with him now. They're just toying with the poor guy.
Yes! Do it!
This is rude. Oh my god, like a wobble. Alright, well.
Yay.
I didn't know this was... Bam! Just stood there and said, you know what, I'm gonna die at 274%. I don't even care anymore.
You should have 9'd.